done. So trainers with horses in Division 1 of the novice, get those horses ready, please. There is the Woodland Driving School trophy for the fastest division of the novice. And the novice is straight races. One non-runner in Division 1, which is number 14, Kite Almighty. So the runners making the way out for this second division of the nursery. Just in front of us there is number 7, Full Take Flight, Mavanui Miles. Full Take Flight is off go. Now this ran Wednesday at the Royal Welsh Show. Now it's Full Take. Now is Reese Jenkins on number 5, up and alert. That's off go. Following that is number 9 here, Paul Runner, Robin Lloyd in the yellow, red and blue. That's also off go. The purple colours, Mavanui Miles with Toll Flake Flight, number 7. And trainers with horses in Division 1 of the novice, get those horses ready please, thank you. So already making the way up is Cool Runner with Robin Lloyd. There's Higher Friction going up with Janet. Here's Full Take Flight with Mavanui Miles. That's number 7 going up there. It's in the blue quarters. And that's also off go. The gate brings them in for this second division of the nursery. Four runners on the gate. White flags up. Under orders. Starts to bring them in.
Go!
And they're away. So the one that goes into an early break there is Higher Friction and just goes into a gallop. But right that turn they go. And it's out there in front. Reese Jenkins now with Up and Alert taking them along. Up and Alert, the one that's having problems there is Higher Friction. They step on right in that turn for the first time, and it's Up and Alert taking them along. Up and Alert, from in second is Cool Runner. Following that, we can see Full Take Flight. The one that's got into a trot there now, we can see, is Higher Friction. Round and down the back they go for the first time. And they're all in Indian file now, and it's right in front, Up and Alert taking them along. Up and Alert, from in second we've got Cool Runner. Then we've got a gap back then to Full Take Flight. Also following that, then we've got Higher Friction there. They come round that turn for the first time. So I'm just in overdrive, next time there is Higher Friction. But round the turn they go, and it's that in front. Up and Alert still taking them along. So what's the improvement nicely now is Higher Friction. So off the turn and up the stretch they come. And it's Up and Alert taking them along. Higher Friction on the outside. The one that's improving also is Cool Runner. At the rear of the field is Full Take Flight. So round the turn, down the first effect they come. For the second time now with one lap to go. Was a mix of the skip there with Cool Runner. But round that turn they go. And it's Higher Friction now taking them along in front. Higher Friction, Up and Alert. Then we've got Cool Runner who's having a few problems. Following that, Full Take Flight. They step on down the back, only youngsters these horses, ladies and gentlemen. So down the back they go, and it's time in front, Higher Friction, who's got about 8 to 10 to spare now. Up on Alert in second, also there is Cool Runner, and Full Take Flight sees them all. But well out in front now is Janet Thomas with Higher Friction. Higher Friction, well out in front, got about 12, 14 to spare. From Up on Alert in second, Full Take Flight improving on the outside of Cool Runner. They step round that turn for the final time, and it's that in front, Higher Friction, after that mistake at the start, but the gap's starting to close now. They turn in for the run to home, and it's Higher Friction who's got the ball in front. Following that, then we've got Up and Alert, off the turn and up the straight, and it's going to be Higher Friction who brings them home in this second division of the nursery. Higher Friction, Up and Alert, Full Take Flight improving, but it's Higher Friction brings them home. Higher Friction wins it. And in second place is Full Take Flight, then we've got Up and Alert, and then Cool Runner.
Number 8,
second number seven, third number five, fourth number nine, first number eight, Higher Friction, Own Trade and Ruin by Janice Thomas, second number seven, Fall Take Flight, Owned and Trained by Paul Miles, driven by Mavalerie Miles. Third number five, Up and Alert, Owned, Trained and Driven by Rhys Jenkins. And officially placed fourth, number nine, Cool Runner. Time of the winning horse, 2:28.02. 2:28.02, the winning time. Winner number eight, Higher Friction. So the trophy for the fastest division goes to the first division winner. The Derek Jones Memorial Trophy goes to number two, Oakwood Rocket, and Sam Layton.